As a result of lack of employment in the formal sector, a lot more Zambians have joined the informal sector in various ways and forms to make ends meet. However, some have resorted to trading from undesignated spaces in the central business district due to lack of trading spaces in council-controlled trading places. This is the case for traders at Nakambala Market, who have to order their agriculture produce from farmers from one of the busy roadsides in Mazabuka district. Some traders spoken to told Musanze TV that the place they are currently using is not allowed by the Mazabuka Municipal Council. The marketeers are aware of the dangers posed by trading from the roadside, such as being bashed by motorists, but they have limited options. The concerned traders have therefore repeated a call to the local authority to quickly come to their aid before lives are lost.
Tolomba wa kanso wa uno mazabwa kuti vatwanga kuti wobusena votu mbotunukodera akodera kamvusena mbotupede mukato mbuhonto tatukwani kuti katoda soto kulomba kuti vatupika abusena ari kapoto autinga tokwani akoda apodera kapotodera kapoto.
The demand for trading spaces is not a restricted case for traders at Nakambala Market, but it is a national problem which has resulted in two rampant street vending in major towns of Zambia. It is therefore important that the Ministry of Local Government will come up with a long-lasting solution to ensure street vending is controlled in the country. Naomi Ushibantu, reporting for Musanze TV in Mazabuka.